At breaking news from overnight, three people were injured, two critically, in a crash in Kalihi. It happened just before 11 last night near North School and Makuahine Streets. A 49-year-old man collided head-on with a 32-year-old male driver whom police believe was speeding. The 49-year-old driver and his 54-year-old passenger both suffered critical injuries, while the 32-year-old was transported in serious condition. The investigation is ongoing.